starting off with my opening stitches. Okay. How about if I do... I'm not putting it on your eye, but... Now, here comes the fun part. Let's see.
What do you want there?
Straight.
Right.
Now we're just going to do a little bit of shading around. The stitches.
I don't know how people do this for movies.
Oh, I know.
It's hours.
Right? And the best way to make it look real is to blend. Because if you don't, then it's going to look like that. It's going to look like one big blotch of red. So what you want to do is get up into that red a little bit. Just a little bit around the corners. And then you can just take your finger, blend it out.
Look good.
It looks like I just nailed you. Right there.
Really?
Yeah, it really does.
Oh, I don't see it.
Okay. I need to just a little bit more blue, because that blue really did help with that. I like doing bruises because it doesn't have to be perfect, because bruises aren't perfect. So. Blend it all out, help make it look even bigger. I'll give you a busted lip.
Busted lip?
Yeah, it's not really good.
How do you do that?
Just don't lick your lips.
Oh, lick them?
Yeah. Because then, you know, I'll mess it all up. You'll be licking all. Eyeshadow.
Do it now.
Right. That'd be really, really nice.
Okay.
So, just warning you. Alright, okay. Okay. gonna kind of make you look dead too. So. No, like by the teeth. Looks so good. Okay, next you're going to take that blue that we used before, just a little bit of it, because for some reason it shows up a lot on your lips. And then for the final touch, we have to make him, since I kind of sort of made him look dead a little bit, we're going to put a little bit of foundation on him just to make his skin look more, I wouldn't say dead, but like, I don't know. This stuff just makes it look better. So. Plus it'll help blend everything in. Look in here.
Okay.
Okay.
Hey, that's really good. That looks really good, eh?
Alright, where's the thing? So you like it?
Yeah, good.